This is about a 3-month-old wild fox pup. He's part of a litter of four, we believe, because we've seen his siblings with him. And he was laying out one hot day and kind of trying to cool off and get a little nap and kind of snoozing some and getting comfortable there up on top of this tree stump that's about 4 feet high. And he does some readjusting and rearranging here and gets comfortable, and then finally realizes, oh no, I hope nobody's watching this because it's not good.